You've worked with Mr. Bhansali for that matter. And when we see whatever happened with, say, his film recently and the way he was, in a way, treated as well. Like, Sridevi ji has recently just unfortunately passed away, and the sort of speculation that happened around her death was, I think, in a bad taste, especially coming from certain quarters. As a film personality, do you feel vulnerable?
Whether it was Sridevi ji or Sanjay Leela Bhansali, I think they have given years of dedication towards the same thing of giving their life towards the entertainment for the people, for our country. They have made our country proud. Hame naaz hai un par as a country. So of course, they deserve all the respect, dignity, and whatever comes with those words.
Sridevi's demise shook not only India but also worldwide Indian movie fans. How the way did you feel her loss as an actor?
For me, the loss is just not something I feel professionally as an actor, but she was one person who I was very close to. So personally, it's a bigger loss for me.
Can you relate to Hitchki and your character in the film?
Yes, I can, because Hitchki is about a girl who overcomes the weakness and turns that into her strength.
Jee.
And I think as people and as the person that I've been, I've always tried to overcome my weakness and turn that into my strength.
Hi FS, please ask Rani her favorite films and songs with SRK and Salman.
I think with Shah Rukh, I would just say, of course, Kuch Kuch Hota Hai being my first film with him, it is very special.
Right.
And every film that I've done with Shah Rukh, whether be it Chalte Chalte or Kabhi Alvida Na Kehna or a Paheli, I think these have been the films that have been closest to my heart.
Right.
They're too special for me. A, because I just love him as a person. B, I think he's one of the best actors that I've worked with. And see, he just love romancing him on screen. And of course, Salman, he makes me laugh so much. So with Salman, whether it's Hello Brother, because we have many memories of like Hello Brother and of Babul.
Right.
Hilarious.
Lovely talking to you.
Thank you, Faridun. And you're always a pleasure to talk.
Thank you very much.
Your lovely smile all the time.
No, your smile is much better actually.
Hi, this is Rani Mukherjee and you guys are watching Bollywood and Love.